Good evening, ladies from the Jerusalem Center for Near Eastern Studies, the Marmon University. My name is Yulia Rovinsky, and I am the principal harpist of the Israel Philharmonic Orchestra. We welcome you tonight to a concert by five wonderful young musicians, and two of them are my students. So I'm sorry, I'm a little nervous for them and for all of us. The first musician to perform tonight is the pianist Matan Gur Nelson, age 13. He will play three pieces by Frédéric Chopin. The first piece is Etude Opus 10, number 12, better known as Revolutionary. Chopin wrote this piece in 1831 as a response to the uprising against Russia and his homeland country, Poland. The second piece is Scherzo number 3, opus 39. Chopin conveys here the emotional turmoil of falling in love and also realizing that he contracted tuberculosis. Of the four scherzi that Chopin wrote, this is a brusque, ironic, difficult, and most tightly constructed one with an almost Beethovenian grandeur. The third piece that Matan will perform is Mazurka, opus 67, number 4. The mazurka is a traditional Polish dance which became highly popular in Europe during Chopin's time. He composed around 57 mazurkas. This mazurka was published only after his death. Matan, you are invited to the stage. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you, Matan. It's wonderful. The next performer is Naor Tzadikario, age 16, who plays the cello. Naor will play two pieces accompanied by Ariel Alevi at the piano. The first piece is Rachmaninoff Cello Sonata in G minor, opus 19, third movement. In Rachmaninoff's works in general, he gives the piano technical challenges that fit a hand the size of an oven mitt. And this piece is no exception. The piano technical demands are every bit as challenging as anything in Rachmaninoff concertos or major works for piano solo. The second piece is At the Fountain, opus 20, number 2, by Karol Davidov, which was written as part of four pieces for cello and piano. Davidov was a renowned Russian virtuoso cellist who lived from 1838 to 1889 and was described by Tchaikovsky as the Tsar of cellists. Davidov composed some of the most difficult cello pieces. Naor and Ariel, you are invited to stage. Naor and Ariel, bravissimi. The next performer is Nadav Klar, age 17, who plays the euphonium, a similar instrument to a baritone horn. This instrument derives its name from an ancient Greek name meaning well-sounding or sweet-voiced. He is accompanied by Marina Shayevich at the piano. Nadav will perform two pieces. The first piece is called Ballada by composer Eugene Bozat, French composer who lived between 1905 to 1991. Bozat's style is interesting because he draws from classical traditional composition but uses jazzy harmonic progressions throughout his work. The second piece is Concerto No. 2, third movement, Rondo, by Eugene Reich, a trombonist, composer, and teacher who was born in Germany in 1878 and died in 1946 in Tashkent, Uzbekistan. Nadav and Marina, you are invited to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, Nadav and Marina. It's amazing. Next to perform is my own student, Sarah Elkind. She's 15 and she's playing harp. Sarah will play another fountain at the fountain, not that one that we heard before. This fountain is by Albert Zabel. Albert Zabel was born in 1834 in Germany and died in 1910 in St. Petersburg, Russia. He was a harp virtuoso, teacher, and composer. At age 18, he was invited to St. Petersburg to be a soloist at the Mariinsky Theater and stayed there and eventually became the founder of the Russian Harp School. I'm myself from St. Petersburg, so we see the continuously. The Harp Russian School came to Israel, and we continue with student. In one more minute, Sarah, you are invited to the stage. Good luck.
Thank you.
Next to perform is Ido Samet, age 16. Ido will play Felix Mendelssohn's Prelude in E minor, which was written originally for piano, of course, but Olga Erdeli made the arrangement for a harp. Please, Ido, come to the stage. Before we end this wonderful evening, the musician asked me to take this opportunity to extend their gratitude to Naomi Weinstein, the initiator and coordinator of this concert. Thank you, Naomi. Now, for the last piece, Sarah and Ido will play together first movement from Handel's Harp Concerto in B-flat major. This piece was published as an organ or harp concerto, opus 4, in 1738. The concerto works wonderful on either instruments, and we found it works even better with two harps. Please, Sarah, you invited to join us and Ido on the stage. And we hope you have enjoyed this concert and wish you all good health. Don't forget masks. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.